Hello, today I'm going to show you how to delete a wall. In 3D view, you can select the wall, edit it, change color and material. In 2D, you have other options where you can delete the wall. You can add the wall again or add a floor divider, room divider. Which will allow you to keep the wall open. Make it into a hallway. And you can quickly switch to 2D, delete it, and put the wall back if you need to. There we go. Give it a try.